Hello, my fitness friends. Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. I have hundreds of classes for you. Today, I have a body weight flow state animal primal inspired drills where we just use our body weight. A lot of it's down on the ground, so you want a little bit of room around you if possible. I have my GXM mat, which is a little bit bigger than a yoga mat, and I can kind of move around on it, and it's grippy, and it's great when you need to drop weights on it. And I have my new Peloton bike on here that I've been riding lately. All right, let's get warmed up with some wrist stretches, some spine stretches, hamstrings, and then I will set a timer, 60 seconds of work, 15 seconds rest. We have four drills. We're gonna repeat the four drills and then we're gonna flow the four drills together, and we'll do that for two full rounds of different drills for eight drills total. A lot of math going on. Let's get started. Take a deep breath in. Bring those arms up.
Hips forward, chest to sky. Exhale, swan dive right on down. Bend the knees, drop the head heavy. Shake out that head, yes and no. Inhale. And exhale, ragdoll yourself up. And let's do that one more time. Inhale, chest to sky, hips forward, gentle back bend. Exhale, swan dive, chest proud, tailbone back. Bend the knees when you need to and drape over those thighs. Shake the head, yes and no. Take some nice deep breaths. And we're gonna bring our bodies down, bend the knees, and crawl into a tabletop position. Moving through some cat-cow, inhale, head, chest, tailbone up. Exhale, push your mat forward, round the spine, tuck the tailbone. Inhale, we rise. Exhale, we round, protract the shoulders, tuck the pelvis, squeeze the core. One more time. Exhale, make some barrel circles sideways, both directions. And let's tuck those toes under, walk the hands back. We're gonna rock through, maybe to the heels if you have that mobility there, or as far as you can back to the knees, and then counter stretch the palms up, wiggle the fingers, 3, 2, 1. Walk your hands back, roll through those toes, and then try to melt the heels down, round the back a little bit, pull yourself forward, gently land the knees and flip the palms upside down, a little pressure, and wiggle those fingers. You can release the toes and sit back on the knees. Let's take a couple lateral stretches. And we're gonna go through the drills, and you can still be warming up as we hit them. You'll have a full minute. Some of them are fairly short and easy to get, and then some of them might take a little bit of brain power. Good, inhale, again through some cat-cows. Feel the hip flexors as you round the spine. Pull that heart through. We're gonna press up onto the toes and find a downward facing dog, pedaling out, stretching the hamstrings, the calves, the shoulders and the chest, rolling back towards the toes, high heels, low heels, and some little hip swivels side to side. Go ahead and take a moment to move through any stretches you may need, and maybe lose a layer of clothing, make sure you have water and a towel. I don't think we'll get too sweaty, but you never know. All right, we're gonna start the drills in a downward facing dog. We have two nose-to-knee crunches. Really try to compress and pull the knee into the nose, round the spine, and then into a dive bomber. And that's a pretty big push-up for the shoulders and the biceps. So if you need to modify, you can lower to the knees and kind of snake yourself through and back, play around with it. Again, you can use the first round as a warm-up, and then try to push yourself a little harder and harder. I'm gonna hit play. We only have 3 seconds, so please get to your downward facing dog right now. And here we go. Spread those fingers. We have right tuck, left tuck, and then look forward, bend the elbows, try to pull that chest through, stretch into an up dog.
Exhale to down dog. Do it again. Right knee crunches. Try to touch your nose. Grip into those fingers. Gaze forward. Bend your elbows. Pull your face, neck, chest, belly, and lift. Stretch into the back bend. Press back halfway. Hopefully we get two more rounds. Tuck right. Tuck left. Dives bomber. Again, you can put the knees down if that feels too challenging. Tuck right, feel the core, tuck left. Bend the elbows, pull the heart through, stretch into up dog. Exhale, down dog. Do it again, tuck right, tuck left, and dive bomber. Nice. All right, come into tabletop, spread your fingers, push your shoulders down. We have a little scorpion tail up and down. Up and then shoulder tap, all right? We'll add on to it later when we put it together. Here we go. Knee high, knees touch. Knee high, you can bend the elbows. Shoulder, step outside, pinky, drag back. Knee high, knees touch. Knee high, shoulder tap, step outside, pinky, pull it back in again. You can bend the elbows. Find nice big range of motion, stretch, and find the power of your strength through the drills. Knee high. So we are trying to work on our mobility through our strength. Shoulder tap, step outside, pinky. 90-90, drag back. Knee high, knee meet, squeeze the glutes. Knee high, shoulder, step outside. Step back. High scorpion. Low, high, shoulder, step outside, 90-90, drag it back, shake out those wrists. Okay, we're gonna come into a little yogi squat from your tabletop, tuck your toes under, and then we're gonna roll back to our heels. So we're in a yogi squat as best you can, even if the heels aren't down. Pull the knees forward, tap, pull the knees back, lift and lunge right. All right, so low yogi squat, hinge, knees forward, heart back, rock back, lift, lunge left. We got it? Yogi squat. Tap, just do the best you can, even if it doesn't look like mine. You should feel good in your hips, knees, and ankles, so change it up to make it work for you if it doesn't feel good. Yogi squat. You can also use your hands, hinge, hinge back, lift, alternating lunge, feeling those legs, back, lift, and lunge. Keep it going. One more drill, then we'll repeat and put it together. You can work as fast or slow as you'd like. Okay, shake it out, feel those legs. Next one, we're coming into standing ragdoll. Let's go from our fold and we'll ragdoll up. We have some balancing moves. Ragdoll up, articulating up the spine, toy soldier, opposite toe tap. Warrior three, tap the ground. Pistol or mini pistol to a little half moon, tap your toes. Reset, ragdoll. Lift, toy soldier left. Warrior three or hinge. Pistol, high or low. And then like a half moon, you're gonna try to tap your toe or heel. Step it in, ragdoll it up. Let's try to go again. High, low, toy soldier. Warrior three. Pistol, and then little half moon stack hip. It's okay if you lose your balance. Reset, ragdoll up. High, low, low, pistol, half moon. Again, doesn't have to look like any certain way. Ragdoll yourself up. Nice, okay. I'm gonna hit pause. We're gonna take a slightly longer break, whether you're sitting, walking around, drinking some water, shaking out, stretching. We'll repeat that one more time. We have the drills down. So your heart rate's gonna elevate, and you should feel the strength and power of your mobility. Try to really activate even more on this second one, hitting the stretches the movement's a little deeper, maybe a little faster. So we'll get a little bit of cardio, but it's more about that strength and power from your core, from your shoulders, moving it around, exploring, having fun with the movements. I'm gonna take a quick sip of water and then we'll go right back into it. Here we go, quick break. We'll start again in your downward facing dog, two knee tucks, and then that little dive bomber or snake tuck right. Think of an abdominal crunch, tuck left. Pull the face, neck, chest through, up dog, down dog, reset, tuck, tuck, dive bomber, dip it down, up dog, down dog, just keep going. Easy one to get. Dive bomber and down dog. Halfway there. Crunch. Can you actually put your thigh on your belly and dive bomb through? We got this. Stay strong. Those are tough. So again, you could come down through the knees and move through knees, chest, chin. Up dog, down dog. Crunch. Crunch, dive bomb, rest. Coming into tabletop for the next one. So we have that scorpion high, low, high shoulder tap. Spread those fingers, grip down, strong core. Can hear the wind out there. Here we go, right knee to sky, knee touches, knee sky, shoulder tap, step down. Drag it in, high knee, knees meet. High knee, little twist, shoulder crunch, step down. 90-90, you could stretch into that a little bit. High, scorpion tail, up, down. Up to the shoulder, crunch it, side obliques. Step, maybe melt forward. Then drag back. High, the elbows can bend, low. High, to the shoulder, to the outside of the pinky, maybe hinge down. Scoop it back, high, low, up, twist, crunch, step wide, melt, drag it back. Last one, high, low, up to the shoulder, to the pinky, melt, back. All right, quickly shake out those wrists. We will be off the hands for this one. So you're gonna tuck those toes or just kind of hop onto the feet. From your yogi squat, knee tap, come back, lift, lunge. So we got knee, back, rise, lunge. Whatever you wanna do with your arms, they might help to counterbalance. We'll have time for a lot of these. You can pick up your pace or slow it down. Feel that articulation on the toes, arches of the feet, ankles. If you want a hip stretch, hip flexor stretch, you can really lean back here. Try to push the hips forward a little bit. Whew, my legs. Fire. Breathe. Hope you're playing some fun music to get you through. Always an option. Okay, shake out those legs. And then knee me in a forward fold. Hanging down, we ragdoll up. We toy soldier high, low, like a warrior three. Pistol squat, half moon. Ragdoll it up. Left fingers, right toes, touch the ground. Pistol down, you could go low this time. Ooh, and then half moon, stretch. You don't have to grab the leg, ragdoll up. It can be all mobility based, but you can if you want. Pistol, and then knee up. Half moon, tap. Pull it in, ragdoll it up. Try to articulate the movements. Again, you don't have to work fast. Okay. Oh, that was all four. Okay, I'm gonna pause this. We're gonna put that together now. So, one flow, let's do right, all the moves on the right side, come back, all the moves on the left side. If they don't have a right left, we'll just hit it once and then repeat it on the second time anyway. All right, meet me in a downward facing dog. Catch your breath, here we go. Tuck right, tuck left. Crunch right, crunch left. Dive bomber down, up dog. Good, downward facing dog. Lower the knees, right scorpion tail. Stack your knee high, knees touch. Stack your knee high, I'm gonna add on to this. Tap your shoulder, step outside the pinky. We're gonna hinge back, lift right arm, left arm up, hinge and try to touch your heel. Then come back for the twisting lunge. Good, then bring your hands down, sink and pull back. Tuck your toes, slide back into your heels. Ooh, I'm almost falling. Tap your knees, come back up, there it is. Lift up, right leg lunges forward. Come back, ragdoll, down, last flow. Ragdoll up, right leg, toe tap, toy soldier. Warrior three, pistol squat, or halfway. Half moon, try to balance, and touch your toes. Release it, walk back to down dog. Left, right, crunch, knee to nose, left, right, down dog to dive bomber, up dog on toes, chest proud, shoulders down, downward facing dog, lower down to the knees, scorpion tail, on tabletop, knee high, knee touches, knee high, swing it to the shoulder, step outside the pinky, windmill your arms, left, right, see if you can hinge, maybe reach your heel. Cartwheel forward, twisting lunge, lower your left hand, little slide, hip forward, knee over toe lunge, drag it back. All right, tuck your toes, come through seated, roll back to yogi squat. Do that knee tap forward, hinge, back, lift, left foot forward lunge. Ragdoll down, tuck your chin, round your way down, forward fold, ragdoll up, soft knees, stacking vertebrae. Left foot toe tap, high toy soldier, low warrior three, pistol, and half moon. No hands if you can. Lift and pull it home, ragdoll it back up. Awesome job. That was our first section. We're halfway through the class. You could always stop it here today if that's all you had time for and come back for the second part, or let's go for part two. Again, just a little bit of heart rate increase, a little bit of cardio, but not much. It's more about strength, mobility, using your body weight as power, and just moving through some fun flows for flexibility, again, and mobility. All right, so anything you need to do on this little break, circle out the wrists. Again, we're on the hands a bit, just like we were on round one. Maybe some little shoulder circles, crisscross. The first two start in a downward facing dog position. We're gonna go into a spinal wave. So I'm gonna preview the first one while you're resting and then we'll go back in for two. There are a lot of push-ups that you could add in this first round. You could go one push-up first time through and then keep adding two, three, depending on how many you can get through for the minute. But essentially it is a spinal wave round four, that up dog on toes, and then you're gonna go push-up, up dog, down dog, reset. And I'm gonna go ahead and just keep adding on to the push-up. Maybe we'll get to like four, who knows. All right, then the next one, let me preview that one too. We're going into a little, okay, let me see, which way can you see the best? Down dog, scorpion. So from down dog this time, scorpion tail up, scorpion tail down to a kick through, then scorpion tail up, and move that right hand to the center to a little crab reach. All right, from here you're gonna sit, do a little high V, roll, and you're coming back to the down dog for the left side. So this one's gonna turn back and forth. We might not get that many rounds in, but we'll do the best we can. And then again, we'll have time to hit those when we go through the whole sequencing off the timer, and you have two chances to hit them. All right, the rest, we're just gonna get there as we get there and learn them as we go. So let's get into down dog. This one's quite easy. Just the push-ups make it challenging. Down dog, spinal wave forward, go. Wave to up dog, unfurl. Push up, elbows to ribs. Up dog, down dog, reset. Spinal wave, roll. Here, two. Chaturanga, tricep push-ups, two. Then swing your hips. Up dog, down dog, spinal wave. Roll forward like a tidal wave. Let those hips fall. Three, chaturanga. Maybe put your knees down if you need to. Ooh, up dog, down dog. All right, let's see. Do we have four in us? Round forward. Let the hips swoosh through. Four, chaturangas. Four, three, two, one. Up dog, swing. Ooh, and round back. Down dog, one more. Roll forward, unfurl, and get started. Push up, all right. So we hit four complete rounds. Ooh, shake out those wrists. Counter stretch. We have that second one on the hands. So be sure to give your time, your wrist time to release, then get back in. Here we go. Scorpion tail right up into a kick through the open space. Scorpion tail up, into a crab reach, kick through and flip, reach up, sit, V up, momentum back, roll into down dog, jump back, left knee, scorpion up, kick through, scorpion up, flip, still the kick through, but this time belly to sky, crab reach. All right, let's try and get two more. High, roll, jump back. Scorpion, high, kick through. Feel free to move your hands a little bit to make sense of it. So maybe your hand goes to the middle for your crab reach. V to the back of you. Roll, jump back. Scorpion, high, kick through. High, kick through, crab reach. Whew. All right, quickly get off those hands. Okay, so next one, actually, we're starting in boat. Just a little bit on the hands, mostly off. We're gonna take high boat. We go into a little reverse crab stretch. Puff out the chest. And then high, low. We have a bridge thrust. You can pull the arms over, squeeze, tuck the pelvis, squeeze your butt, and then low, high. Reset, feet down. Reverse table, high, low, bridge. You can stay here as long as you like to activate hamstrings, pull belly and ribs down. Then low, high, fingers backwards, make it a little easier on the wrists. Hips up high, high, low, bridge, squeeze. Good, low, high, reverse table, high, low, bridge. Perfect. All right, last one. I'm gonna turn forward so I have space, but we're coming from yogi squat. Goddess, high, low, little knees, little mini pigeon, step around, standing split, or handstand. High, goddess, squat, sit. Pull your knees over, step around, Try to do it without hands if you can't. Otherwise, use your hands. Up, down, sit back, open up your feet. Other way. Step around. Pull your shoulders forward. You can make this as smooth as you can. And if you have a wall behind you, you might just go up to the wall. This one, we try to come up in the middle. You could skip that goddess if you have trouble. Maybe you get stuck in a handstand. Good problem to have. Stag leg, L shape, whatever you got. Okay, I'm gonna hit pause. I'm gonna turn this off. We are going to put that together. Right side, left side, shake out those wrists. Give them some nice big rolls. Feel free to maybe rewind and just go to through the flow part one more time each, if you'd like, just to get it down, have some fun with it. All right, prep those wrists, a lot on the hands today. Whenever we do animal-inspired flows, it tends to be heavy on the hands. So take care of your wrists. Make sure your shoulders and your core are lifting you out of your hands and you're not dumping heavy weight into the hands. Make sure you're spreading, gripping, a little bit of rotation external. So index finger is what's forward, gives you a little bit better grip. And a little bit gentler on the wrists, they're kind of turned outward rather than straight forward. All right, let's put it together. This time we'll do a right, left, and we'll go through it twice. But it makes more sense, and you'll see why, to just do the right, left in the same flow. All right, maybe in down dog. Spread your fingers, pull your hips up. Knee is gonna drive up, scorpion, knee up and over, stack your hips, then kick through, right foot through. Come back, down dog, scorpion, knee high. Right hand can come a little centered as you kick through into the crab reach. Have a seat, high boat. Roll back. Feet down, hands down, jump back down, dog, reset. Left knee up, kick through, under. Hand down, left knee up, scorpion, stacked hip. This time, left hand to center, kick through, crab reach. Have a seat, come into your boat. All right, from here, fingers back, hips thrust, reverse table. High boat, low boat, bridge. Pull it up and hold it. Roll down, low boat, high boat. Pull your feet out, lift, jump goddess. Good, have a seat. I'm gonna turn sideways so I have the space. Rotate your knees to the right. Left foot steps around, I'm not mirroring you. Jump onto your hands. Pull down, have a seat. Pull your feet wide, rotate the other way. Step the back foot forward. Try to get off your butt, handstand. All right, step it back, reset in downward facing dog. All right, just for fun, we're gonna do this one more time. We're facing the other way, but we'll still do right, left. Spinal weight forward, round, hip swing, up dog, chaturanga. Push up, up dog, spinal weight back, round it back. Feet a little closer, right knee swings up. Kick through, right knee up, scorpion tail, stack hip. Kick through two, crab reach. Have a seat, lift your legs. High V roll, jump back leftly. Scorpion tail up, kick through under. Scorpion tail up, left hand towards center, kick through, crab reach. Have a seat, high boat. Oh, the garage is crooked, I'm falling. And lift those hips, reverse table. High boat, low boat, bridge, hip thrust, squeeze. Try to pull those knees towards one another, feel your inner thighs. Roll down, low boat, high boat. Nice work, pull those feet in all the way up, goddess. And then come down, have a seat. Very, I'm turning, so I'll mirror you. Turn your knees to the right, back foot steps around, and hop up or standing split. If you have a handstand in your practice, go for it. Come back down, feet wide, swivel to your left, drag your foot around, jump up on the hands, final chance. Or you can always play on the hands when we're through. Come on down. And you did it. Thanks so much for joining me. Shake out those wrists. Give them some love. Counter stretch them. Massage maybe in through the forearms a little bit. Let's circle out the neck. Side to side lateral stretch. Since this class was heavy on the stretching, I'm gonna leave you here, but if there's anything else you'd like to play with, work on, or stretch, always up to you. I wanna thank you for joining me. Thanks so much. This was a fun one. Body weight flow state. Let me know how it went. Were you able to follow all the drills? Did you like this format of doing the drills timed and then flowing it out, not timed? All right, leave me some feedback and suggestions, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much.